Good afternoon, everybody, from Central Arkansas, southbound on U.S. Highway 67. It is 67 miraculous degrees outside. Been sharing all the bad weather with y'all for the last couple of weeks. It's time for the February thaw.
Yeah, Breaker 19, this here's a rubber duck. You got a copy on me, Big Ben, come on. Yeah, 10-4, Big Ben, for sure. By golly, it's clean. Put it in Flagtown, come on. Yeah, it's a big 10-4 there, Big Ben. Yeah, we definitely got the front door, good buddy. First inmate's alive. Looks like we've got us a convoy. It was a dark little moon on the 6th of June in a Kenworth pulling logs. Cab over Pete with a reefer on and a Jimmy hauling hogs. We is heading for Bear on I-10 about a mile out of Shaky Town. I says, Big Ben, this here's a rubber duck and I'm about to put the hammer down.
So we crashed the gate doing 98. I says, let them truckers roll 10-4.
like this far south, almost a Little Rock. How wild is that? I don't know.
My name's Tom Lee Pettimore. Same Pass, which is up on the Great Divide. And we just sitting there sucking toothpicks and drinking knee-highs and onion soup mix. And I says, oh, let's mail a card to Mother and then send them chickens on down the other side. Yeah, let's give them a ride.
February thaw is on. It is 69 degrees outside now.
You can't pull the worm.